Do you reckon you could tattoo?
What, someone else?
Yeah.
No, because I can't even draw.
You don't have to be able to draw, like, at the start. This is what my eldest daughter, she's, like, 8. She done it when she was, like, 5. She done this one.
Really?
Yeah, she said it was me at the time. And now when I ask her, she said, no, I was doing a crab. Because she knows this whack. She knows it doesn't look like me, but it looks like a crab.
Yeah.
So, yeah. But, yeah, she done well, so I reckon you'll be all right.
Well, she can do it. I'm sure I'm capable.
I'm sure you will be able to do it as well. What are you doing?
Giving you a back crab.
Do it properly.
Don't press all up.
Yeah, but there's, like, bits. There's, like, niggly bits.
Ow! This is supposed to be nice.
It's not that bad.
It's not that good.
Hey, are you all right?
What's happening?
Yeah, made you tea.
Thank you.
Journalists are working, it's pretty boring out there, so come and speak to you.
Do you want a cup of tea?
No, I'm fine, thank you.
Do you? Of course you do.
Yeah, exactly. I'm not going to say no, am I? You look made up to be here.
Oh, thanks, babe.
Basically, you're going to be Leonardo DiCaprio. You're going to sit there.
He was
heart of the ocean. Nice little portrait on the sofa.
Take him. My. Thank you.
Got a teeny temper, haven't you?
Ow.
Tea, please.
I don't think so.
Say please.
What do you mean?
She didn't say please to anything for
us. Sugars. With love.
I'm going to poison it. Have you been using my felt tips?
Oh, what?
There's one missing. Where's my red felt tip, Jay? Where's my red felt tip?
I don't know where your red felt tip is, mate.
I don't believe you.
Why would I take your pens?
It's on 10p, though. Do you want it?
No. Don't like change.
That's what you want?
Yeah.
Where do you want it?
I don't know. Yeah.
We have to do a proper consultation.
All right.
Do you go out and come in?
Hi.
Yeah.
Yeah, I want to get a tattoo. 3 dots in a line, but my fingers are crooked.
Where on your fingers do you want them?
Like, ta-da.
There?
Yeah.
How small do you want the dots?
As small as possible.
Sit down.
Aren't you going to draw up a design or something?
Oh, free hand it, let's go.
She needs to go up, down, up, down. Drop it low, girl. 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 Okay. This is a desk, not a bin.
Why are you telling me?
Because you always put your rubbish down here. Look, 2 dead teas, a banana skin, and all these little shit bits of tracing paper that have about 2 lines on.
Well, guess what? That is Alice Perrin.
It's not. Alice doesn't drink tea.
No.
Oh, don't press that knot.
I don't know how to do this.
Went to the beach.
Oh, that must have been really nice.
Downstairs, it was hot.
Really?
Yeah, really nice down there, really nice. I got a bit of looks though.
What do you mean?
Broadstairs is like a bit of a town, isn't it? Like, there's not many people in there. Took my top off on the beach. All the old people
just looking at
me like I was Satan.
Nervous?
Yeah.
Really?
Yeah, my little finger's never ever gonna look the same ever again.
I don't know. Especially when the ink spreads out over the years and it goes like completely, like all over your finger.
Are you joking?
No. Come on, put your finger down.
No,
you're joking. All right, you ready?
No.
I'm only just under the pen.
Oh.
Hopefully, you won't pass out.
No.
Don't pull it away when I'm about to put the needle in.
You don't understand how scared I am. Lou, can you come hold my hand? Just hold it.
Do me a favour, choke her out.
I'm just going to hold her like this.
Put her to sleep.
Fuck! I'm scared, okay?
I'm shouting, it's just a fucking needle.
Oh, I'm scared. Okay.
I don't know why you're bothered, I'm the one that's shaking. I'm joking.
Fuck! All right, I'm ready.
Right?
No, I'm not ready.
Fucking hell, Paisley.
I don't think I can do this. I don't know if I can do it.
your face.
Right, go.
8 hours.
Go.
Yeah. You can totally
go.
Do it.
Right.
Go.
You ready?
Yeah, go.
Yeah.
Fuck. Go.
Keep still.
Yes, babe.
Don't do
I
that.
I didn't move. I just made a noise. Is that the first dot done?
No.
Oh, shit.
Didn't even
why?
Fucking touch you.
You did. I felt it.
One more to go. And I'm just going to do the shading, OK?
Stop! Oh, my God.
Very cute.
Oh, my God, it's done.
You did it!
Leo, I did it.
You did. You did.
Leo, I've done it.
Fucking made me sweat.
I think it looks nice.
It does look nice.
I'm quite pleased with it. Each one of the dots represents Lou, Jay and Sketch. The bottom one's really irritating, so that one must be Jay.
You can leave now.
Yeah.
Taxi from Paisley. Woo! Next.